New this morning, fire damaging a home in North Nashville. Here's the home right here. The fire broke out at about 9:30 on Queen Avenue last night. You can see the marks around the door there. Dispatchers telling us there were no reports of anyone getting hurt. This morning, we are asking the Nashville Fire Department if they know what caused the fire.